Hey, Saginaw Valley. It's a privilege. I haven't been on these devotions very much lately, but it's a privilege I get to come today. I just want to reiterate a little bit of what I said this morning in our morning service. When we get fogged in and we can't see where we're heading, there's no need to go any farther. And my thinking this last week is that with the epidemic, everything that's going on in the world today, I think sometimes we can feel fogged in. And fogged in, we're not going to continue doing anything. And the great commission of the Lord Jesus Christ was that we would go forth. In fact, in Acts chapter 4, verse 42, the word of the Lord tells us that the disciples, that New Testament church, they continued steadfast in the apostles' doctrine and in breaking of bread and in fellowship and in prayer. I just want to stop long enough to say this week, would you take time to do some apostolic doctrine? Would you somehow take time to tell somebody of the goodness of the Lord? Would you also take time for fellowship? Would you also take time realizing that there's nothing greater than sitting down and breaking bread, communication, and then in prayer? Saginaw Valley, I'm calling us as a church to do apostolic doctrine for fellowship, breaking of bread, and in prayer. And in doing so, I believe there's going to be a boldness comes upon us like the boldness that came on that New Testament church. And they went forth and did great things. Go do the right thing now, Saginaw Valley. We're going to do it in the name of the Lord. May God richly bless you.